So our company's Unibalance, basically we aim to enhance the health and wellness in students and universities across the country. We also know that health and wellness is becoming super prominent now, and we want to make sure that we can help people to reach their personal goals.
So our community and the problem that we're focusing on is obviously health and wellness in universities, and so our community would be college students. So, and for the college students, we want it to be like a heavy emphasis on freshmen and incoming like transfer students from community colleges. And this would be because as if you use our app, then eventually the more you're using it, you're going to start developing healthy habits for your sleeping patterns, your homework, what you're eating, where you're eating, like tracking all of that. And so overall, it's just going to be help you balance school life and your nutrition.
All right, so a little bit about what our product or service is exactly. It's called Unibalance. So it's an app. Essentially, that's our design, and it's basically what you guys all presented. We kind of just rolled it all into one. So we have, you can track your food and exercise. So instead of like providing healthier options, ours is just a way to like track what you're eating during the week. So you can enter in what you had at the dining hall, and it'll have the preloaded calories since it's going to be college campus, it's going to be like custom to your college campus. And the difference between ours and the already implemented ASU app would be to enter in your student ID, so it's going to be personalized to your individual experience. And then going along with that, with the exercise, you can put in when you work out or when you want to work out. For schoolwork and exams, you can set up your week, basically put in your homework, your exams, and then it'll send reminders through the app to your phone when you need to do your homework or when you should study, maybe if you have a test coming up that week. And then for recording sleep trends and alarms, if you put in your whole schedule, your alarms will be preset for the week, which is just kind of handy. You don't have to worry about setting it the night before. And then why our app is unique, it's going to be a personalized experience. So by putting in your ASU ID number, it's going to be just set for you. It's going to be your calories, how much you worked out, you know, your work and exams versus trying to keep like a planner on the side or like online and on paper. And it's going to have professional guidelines. We'll get into that a little bit. So it's going to provide the best suggestions for optimal success.
Also, you're wondering, you like emailed me wondering why we chose the app. I made it blue basically because I thought that was really appealing. Like, I thought it was cool. That's basically all there was to it. So our competitors and like what makes us stand out. So some similar products, like MyFitnessPal, which where you can track your workout kind of. So it gives you how many calories you should eat for the day. And then if you work out, then like it will add that to how many calories you can eat. So you can track, and like as people enter what they're eating and they have calories attached to that, then the app remembers that, so it makes it more convenient for other people. And then Sworkit, that's just one, but there's like a bunch of ones that like give you workout plans. And so there's like, oh, if you want to do abs, you can do this, or if you want cardio, you can do this. So we're gonna have that. And then AssignmentPal is just a way, like an online planner, which a lot of people keep like pen and paper planners and like books, but it's convenient to have it on your phone because we always have our phone on us. And then Sleepsea is like an alarm app that will wake you up like and track your sleep cycle. So our app is gonna contain all of these features, but instead of having to have a folder with like 7 apps in it for each of these, you're gonna have it all in one location. And it will be designed specifically for university, so it'll have things like around you and
so our business model, this is kind of what's going to be what we're going for as so our ideal way of sale would be business to business. And we're not going to be selling it to like an individual, it's going to be selling it to the school. So we're going to either sell or lease the product to the college rather than the individual student. After the app is manufactured, we test it in a focus group to help us fix any flaws or any improvements. So like student focus group. And then we would be the investors and looking for our first sale dividend to our loans, which we'll be taking out, which allows us to be collecting money also for the next school. So we're kind of advancing not just from ASU, but to other schools too.
Yeah, and I talked about how it's going to be at ASU, but it really wouldn't be hard to switch it to a different school by just all you have to do basically is look up the calories for each dining hall at each school
to our ideal customer. This is who we're selling our app to, or who's going to be using it. So our first customer ideally would be Arizona State. Our goal would be to at least resell the product to ASU so they can offer it to their students. So after this, if we either can or can't make the sale to ASU, we'd like to continue to offer the app to other colleges throughout the state, and then the nation. Other colleges could be part of the U of A, GCU, NAU, and also colleges more west coast, which is California, Colorado, and Texas.
So our budget overview is 100% tuition, 50 cents per person just about, and then we're gonna be advertising throughout the app for like different companies and like restaurants you can go to for like healthy eating and stuff like that to make a profit our first year.
Yeah, so expanding on the 50 cents per person, I basically got that just like there's roughly 80,000 students at ASU, so if you multiply 0.50 by that many students, you get $40,000, which is how much it costs for us to start the app and make the app.
So as you said, $40,000 to create the app and development and everything, about 72,000, which equals 100% success.
Sorry, that's okay.
So there's about 14 million college students in the United States, and we're going to turn on about 50 cents per person, all those college students. Our mentor, who's a bodybuilder and a nutritionist, Kelly Flores, she's been a bodybuilder for about 10 years. She can help us by providing expertise on the categories that we wish to include in our health app. And for example, aiding us in the determination of providing calorie intake and workout routines for new users.
Awesome. So basically, we'll think that we'll have success because like you can basically put our app into implementation immediately. Like you don't need to wait on anything. And we present to you our idea, what our app offers, our community, and our problem, and how we're going to get our funding. And we hope that you choose Unibalance to reach your own.